My philosophy with teaching is I'm going to show you some moves and I'm going to teach you some bachata, but the most important thing I want you to do is to be able to have a space where you can like let loose a little bit, where you can like play around, where maybe you try a move differently than you've ever done it, and like it's okay because we're all friends and no one's going to judge you here. So take it, take a move, it's all an invitation, do what you want with it, okay? Okay.